I wonder if I could tell him, like, done. Maybe. What's going on down there? Why can't I talk to you?
Whoa.
Are you one of them? I have a feeling I should go down there. It's just I don't want to. Right, well, the only thing I have that I knew that I need for somebody is Blacksmith's key. So it's cool. I think I've met all my dead ends down here for now. Time to go back. Give the blacksmith his key. Even though he totally doesn't need it. It's just being a wee bitch. Traveling is definitely a welcome addition. There you go.
Nee.
Ah yes, very good. Now I can get to work. But first, let me set up. Come again. Ah yeah, now. But first...
I do have a solid. Basically just told me fuck off. Ah, oh, this poor dude. How do I level? Or is it automatic? Or like what? How do I level up? Talk to the girl beside the water.
Are you the next monarch, or merely a pawn of fate?
Oh, the Irishman.
Bearer of the curse. I will remain by your side till this frail hope shatters.
Shatters?
Take this with you. May it ease your journey. Go on and see the king. He who made Dranglake what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrin.
What is that in the background? What's going on?
Bearer of the curse, seek misery. For misery will lead you to greater, stronger souls. You will never meet the king with a soul so frail and pallid. Seek those whose names are unutterable. The four endowed with immense souls. Their souls will serve as beacons. Once you have found them, return here to me. So that hope will not fade away. Bearer of the curse. Seek souls. Larger, seek the king, lest this land swallow you whole.
Give her as a slide shard? Yes, you don't have it. Oh, okay. I am bound to this.
Oh, hello again. Well,
shut up.
Dead, are we? And one without much time remaining. Just about ready to fall apart, I'd say. Not exactly the time to be chatting with a cat. Well, Suit yourself. Oh, yes. You may call me Shalqua. Enchanté.
Shalqua.
So, what did you want, anyway? Ooh, you smell wonderful. Nothing suited you, I... Well, that's dismaying.
So awkward, isn't it? They actually spot on the ship. Fuck off. Shit. Potatoes out.
You, stand back. This is dangerous work. The name's Leningrast. Just a simple blacksmith. And you are? A man ought to labor with his feet planted firmly in the earth. Not roam around like you flirtatious vagabond.
You vagabond.
Go on, you're equipped. Let me have a look.